In this video, I'm going to show you how to archive a community in WhatsApp. So go ahead and open WhatsApp. Now when you have WhatsApp open, when you tap and hold down on a community, you won't be able to archive the community just the same way you'll be able to archive a WhatsApp chat. Now the trick here is simple. Open the community and then you want to archive all the groups within the community. Tap and hold down on each group and you see archive chat. Tap on this and it will be archived. So you want to make sure that every single group in that community is archived. Once all the groups within the community is archived, the community itself will also be archived. Now when you check your archived, you'll see all your archived, including the community and groups. To unarchive, you want to tap and hold down on each community and groups and then tap on this. This will restore back the community and the group to your chat list. So thank you for watching this video on how to archive a community in WhatsApp, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe. I hope to see you guys in my next video.